Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susie Ann Horgan. For today, we're going to hold on to the risk of some scattered rain showers. As far as the timing, if you're in southern Indiana, even during the early afternoon hours, you may see a few stray showers. Otherwise, better chances to see some of that rain moving into more of the WLKY viewing area by late this afternoon and as we head into your evening hours. Everyone has a chance at some of that rainfall for tonight. You can see some of those showers moving through. We'll hold on to the risk of rain during the first part of the day on Monday. Then we're going to trend a little drier during the afternoon hours. Once we make our way into Tuesday, it looks like we'll be on the lookout once again of some more scattered showers and storms, and some of those could be on the strong side. For today, 53 degrees, increasing cloud cover, again with some late showers developing. For tonight, down to 46 degrees. We could even see some patchy fog. Some showers will end early tomorrow, making way for a decent day with temperatures right around 60 degrees. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Unsettled weather expected as we head into your Tuesday. Notice again, late on Thursday, we'll be on the lookout for some scattered showers and storms. Heading into Friday, we'll watch for some additional shower and thunderstorm activity. Mid-60s expected on Friday and Saturday.